All right, welcome back to... Hey, stop that. Super Metroid Unambitious, which I believe MST... I can't remember if he uploaded it, and I saw that he uploaded it, and I wanted to play it, or he streamed it. I can't remember. Anyways. Here it is. It's by... Let's see, the author is... is it Duhai or Duhill? Anyways, by one of those. And I don't believe it's... I think it's longer than the last ones I played. So, oh. Also, I forgot to switch back to this, and it looks like it's just playing normal stuff. Which is... kinda... interesting if it has different room states. Always my favorite. Oh yeah. The famous, that famous room. And... oh. Well, you know, everyone's favorite part, that one. This one looks pretty much the same. I must have not changed this room. There you go. Well, anyhow, we'll play this, and I'll split it up into some parts. We'll see how long they'll be. This looks the same. Alright, that was the same. Alright, let's get into it. Yeah, okay, we're good. I think it's more or less the same. I think it's vanilla difficulty, so. Let's see how that goes. Well, also, try not to use save states this time around. Because it doesn't look like I'll need it. Oh. Ah, the roly-poly. Mm-hmm. Alright, so we're not gonna go that way. Oh. It's up here. Well, I didn't want to actually walk off that, but, whatever. Ah. I should be able to mockball, assuming I can... that. I doubt this is intent- oh! That scared me. I doubt this is intended, but whatever. Can't sunshine, alright, well. That's pretty good. Wonder if I can... I actually can glitch that out, so... let's, let me, just in case I get, well, I shouldn't get perma-stuck, but oh well. Ow. Oh. Just kidding. I actually might get, no, I won't get stuck, but. Oh, I just need to do that again. Alright, so. Ah. You're there again. Hmm. Ah. Didn't mean to do that. So, bombs, dummy. And... oh, I can't go that way. Let me check left first, I guess. Oh, saber. Well, that doesn't matter that much, I guess. Okay. I guess I'm not supposed to have missiles yet. All right. Yeah, I guess not. Bye. Okay. I don't know if that was supposed to happen or not. Okay. Well. That was... oh. Duh. Interesting. Oh. Why is exploding planet exploding? Is that it? I mean, the ship's right there. I haven't gone this way. Okay. That's... I mean, what the hell? Oh. Okay. That was, interesting. Okay, well, that is an interesting feature. I guess I could speedrun it that way. Any percentage? This is probably just, what do you call it? Spore spawn. Oh, man. Okay, lost spikes right now. Ow. Okay, spore spawn is... let's, I'm gonna go save over here. Why did spore spawn absolutely wreck me? Well, it doesn't matter. I already save stated. Well... is there anything up here? You know, I kind of want energy, but I... oh, there's another one. I did dumb this one. You know what? I can... is it exploding? It's still exploding. That's interesting. Well... um, I'll see if I could pause this real quick. I need to get a phone call. Nope. And it'll be 1 second for you, so... All right, everybody bear with me now. I I might have muted my microphone and forgotten to turn it back on. So I fought Spore Spawn, you all saw that. And I'll have to double this. Anyways. Let's not try that. I don't know which way should go. I could probably do this. Or not. I mean, I could bomb jump it, so. Anyways. But what if it's not? Oh. It is just a save room, so whatever. Jump. Let's see. Ah. Let's get these missiles back. Oh, I knew I had more than three. Figured I'd get them now anyways, but still. Don't have a charge beam, so I can't do the quick kill on him. I'm gonna have to go back and write a comment saying, or in the description, right? And write that I did dumb and. Got to record. I'm pro right now. Well. There you go. Nothing too crazy. We do have Varia. Pretty like the normal stuff, but that's right. Oh. Thought I saw something weird. Oh, that's it. Alright, so, pretty good. Pretty good little fight. I guess I could go down here. Oh. Or I could have actually done this beforehand, but not that I really needed it. I just figured this would be some sort of. I don't know, I thought it was like a broken elevator, so. I'd have to do that to advance, but I guess not. I guess it's a good thing I went to the right first. Unless it stopped me up ahead, then never mind. I probably would not have gone this way. Well, what's this way? Hmm. I remember correctly, all of this is pretty standard from, a preview. Oh, Spazer! Well, that's helpful. Thought that would be charged, but I'll take Spazer. Sure, why not? Let's see. I guess if I were to dub over where I had the mic off, that would be kind of professional. But then again, that's a lot of work in editing, and, is it really worth it? Who knows? High jump boots, there you go. I guess I was supposed to go this way first before going to fight Kraid. But that's alright. Ah, I see. That looks like I shouldn't be here. Alright, well, that's the end of the road with this. Oh, I love this. I love when it gives me the slow animation. Even though I'm out of water. Oops. Actually, I do need to go that way. Don't I? Alright, come on. I don't know if that's how you're supposed to get out or not, but that's how I got out. If this is actually heated or if it's like faux heated with just the background. Although I would imagine after getting the high jump boots, I would need to backtrack, but maybe you can go either way. Well, I know what's coming up, that's for sure. And can I go left like I normally could? Apparently you can. Oh, an ice beam. Well, that's, not what I thought would be back here. But I'll take it. Oh, well, I can only go down. And I guess I will go fight the big man himself. And by big, I mean just dumpy old... Oh jeez, I'm afraid of her name. Crocmire. Come on, me. Get the timing down right. Seriously? Come on. There you go. What the heck? A little bit more. Just fall. Just fall. Oh. He fell. Doesn't matter. I guess the way back does, but whatever. And... oh, what the hell? Let's... let's not do that. Let's not do that yet. I was gonna say, it reminded me of the one wall. I can't remember what hack it was, but at the top right, there was a block that you could destroy. And you could really break the game. But this was pretty much the same thing, so whatever. And he's dead. And that was pretty straightforward. Okay, let's not do that anymore. Except I keep doing it. Oh, that's this one little spot. And gravity bath time? Okay, well. And I think I might just split the video right here because I'm gonna make this into several parts, and I might as well just stop it here. So, see you for the next one.